It's gonna be a bad shit summer.
We'll be living fast, kicking ass deep. Hey guys, today I am by my pool because I am doing a what's in my pool bag video slash kind of summertime essentials. I don't know about you guys, but to be honest, I have no free time to hang out by the pool, and a lot of people do this video, so I thought, why not I do it? And I've lived here for over 3 months. This is the first time I've ever been here. It's nice though, right? But I thought I would show you guys what's in my pool bag and give you guys some inspiration if you're like, hey, what should I bring to the pool? Your girl Meghan has got you covered. Now let's first start off with the things that I like to do before I go to the pool. I have this whole regime of life before any really day in the summertime, and that's really keeping my skin well shaved, moisturized, and tanned. So I first start off by shaving my legs. I love using a really hydrating, moisturizing shaving cream and then a really close razor. So I actually brought this out here with me, and that's awkward. And this is a Venus razor, and it's purple, which is pretty much the only reason I bought it, because I like purple, but I love Venus razors. And then I've been using the EOS shave cream, and this one is in Vanilla Bliss. And what's cool about this one is you can use it wet or dry, so if you forget, you can literally be, oh my gosh, run in the bathroom, shave your legs super quick, and the hot lifeguard's not even gonna know because you can use this dry too. What? I'm a huge fan. It keeps my body all nice and clean and shaved. But pretend I'm tan. I swear, I have a lot more effort put in on those days. Probably the day I should be filming, but you know. Let's start out with some essentials that I don't actually keep in my pool bag because my pool bag's kind of small. First essential, water. Hanging out by the pool means you're probably laying in the sun, which means you are getting dehydrated. And if you don't feel dehydrated, chances are you are dehydrated. And if you're looking at this being like, Meghan, this is broken, I think I had a night terror the other night and I like slammed it against the wall and it broke. My next essential that I bring to the pool and the beach, regardless of where I'm going, is a hat. This hat's so big, you can't even see me. This is a giant sun hat from Windsor, and you can just be like My Fair Lady. Next, you need a towel. And for me, I like towels that are so ginumptuously large, you feel like you could be swallowed whole, or you could wrap yourself in the towel to make you look like a burrito.
So big, it's so big.
This towel actually fits two people, so if you have a boyfriend, that'd be great. Or if you're just like me and you wanna cuddle up, that works too. Okay, let's go into what's actually in my pool bag. This is it, is from L&L Bean. It was actually a gift from the people at Clean & Clear, so thank you guys at Clean & Clear. I love it, plus it has an M on it. For Magic Mike. Kidding, it's the M for Meghan. Did I fool you? Probably not at all. The first thing I have in here are things to read. And usually I'll bring magazines too, because I think they're a little bit more social when you're hanging out with your friends. But I always like to bring an extra book, especially if I'm going to the pool with a friend, because I don't want to be that antisocial one who's like, yeah, I don't care what you have to say. Let me open up my book and start reading. And they're just sitting there like, but yeah, I've got my Kindle. This case is from Caseable. I designed it myself. I thought it was really cool. And then I also have a paperback book that I've kind of been reading on and off again for the last couple of months. And it's The Power of Now. It's basically a really inspirational book, and it kind of makes you think about your life and really the power of now and seizing the moment. And I don't know, I really like it. Something I definitely live my life by. Really though, I am like the hungry, hungry caterpillar. I can't go like 15 minutes without eating something. So even when I'm at the pool, which means I'm 35 feet from my apartment, I still want to bring snacks. And I love bringing fresh fruit, especially in the summertime. There's so many different options. You can bring blueberries and raspberries, but things I will say travel nicely if you don't live close to your pool are things with peels. So grapefruits and oranges. Ooh. This next snack I actually stole from my friend Marissa, and they are the Go Raw Pizza Flax Snacks, and these are amazing. And I'm not kidding you guys, these may seem like one of those like, oh, there's Meghan on her health nut craze, like what a weirdo, she chews on grass for a living. You know what guys, these taste really good. It tastes like a bagel bite, it tastes like a Tostito pizza roll. I've never had them, but it tastes like the commercial one. It tastes like pizza, and it's so good, but it's not pizza. It's better for you. Next thing I have in here is a miniature sunscreen, and this is the Banana Boat Sport Performance Cool Zone SPF sunscreen with a clear mist. Ooh.
Horrible idea. I'm going to put it in my face.
And this is SPF 30, which really, I'd probably go higher than that, SPF 50, but isn't that whole thing like, after a certain SPF, it doesn't even matter. You know what? Dip me an SPF 3,742. You know what? I'd wear it. Now bear with me, guys. I only have a couple more things in here. The next thing I have is a Travelo, and this is like a mini perfume atomizer, which basically just means in fancy or less fancy terms, it's a mini perfume spray. And the scent that I have in here is the Replica Beach Walk fragrance, which smells so good. It smells like the epitome of summertime. It's absolutely amazing, and oh, I love it. Next thing I have in here is a lip balm. You wanna make sure your lips will moisturized all the time. And finally, the last thing I have in here is Wally. This is the X Mini Sound Beyond Shines, and it's basically a miniature speaker. Now, if I was going to the pool by myself, this is when I'd bring headphones, but because I'm actually at the pool with my friend,
I'm here.
I have a friend, guys. I didn't pay her, I promise. Tell them I didn't pay you.
She didn't pay me, she just feeds me.
There we go. That's how you make friends, ladies and gentlemen. Basically what this does is it plugs into your phone, actually plays your music louder. It's portable, it's rechargeable, and it's perfect to play one of my summer playlists from Spotify. So if you guys haven't followed me on Spotify yet, I've actually made a ton of really fun summer playlists, road trip playlists, country playlists, all those kinds of things. If you wanna see what I'm listening to in the summertime and when I'm hanging out by the pool, make sure to check that link down below. And finally, the last and most obvious essential, sunglasses. My favorite sunglasses recently have been these ones. They're mirrored aviators that I actually just bought at a random like sunglass, like kiosk. Fun fact, you know I used to call kiosks kazoiks? Sometimes I still call them kazoiks.
In your head?
No, out loud. I got them at a random little kiosk at Santa Monica Pier and I love them. They're just mirrored silver ones. Ooh, it's perfect if you have really conceited and vain friends who just want to stare at themselves all day because they'll just look into your glasses and then you realize they don't want to be your friend. They just want to look at themselves because it's kind of like a mirror.
Ooh.
Don't put aviators on top of your head because, ready? Let's demonstrate the struggle. Saving you from awkward moments since today. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up if you did and you are currently loving summertime as much as I am. The sun is out, the birds are singing, the pool is all blue, there's pizza snacks. Life is good, y'all. I hope you guys are having an amazing summer. Let me know in the comments down below, what is something that you have to bring with you when you go to the pool or you have a beach day? Because I wanna know, because maybe I can stick a little something extra in my bag and check it out. I love you oodles and oodles and oodles, and I will see you guys next time. Bye! Hi guys, today I thought I would do a question and answer video for you guys because I was looking through my recent uploads and I was like, y'all know what I haven't done in a while? A Q&A.